Hello, hello everyone. This is Jack and this is my vlog 002. And sa nakikita nyo ngayon, kita nyo ang aking mga mata. Katatapos ko lang umiyak. Ano bang pag-uusapan natin ngayon at ano bang papakita ko sa inyo today? So, I decided today na, sabi ko kanina, namimiss kong kumanta. So, I wanna show you guys how I exercise my vocal cords kahit na hindi naman talaga ako, I don't sing in events, like I don't use my talent right now, as of right now, for any gigs or by profession. But then my first love is and will always be music. Singing, dancing then. But then talagang first love ko talaga ever since I was a kid was to sing. So, yun ang sabi ko, yun ang Eva vlog ko, yun ang vlog 002 ko is to show you guys how I take care of my vocal cords kahit na I don't even, use it like frequently. You still need to, take care of your vocal cords. So, and then, sabi ko, gusto ko rin mag-video ng me singing. So, I want to, pick a song for me to sing to show you guys today sa vlog na ito. So, ang una-una ko agad na sa isip is, The Carpenters, because I love Karen Carpenter. She is a big influence sa akin at sa aking passion of singing. So paano pa kung ganyan ano sa YouTube ng karaoke version lang na kay Miss Karen Carpenter. And then I saw this one medley. This is the first time ever that I saw it. And I just played it. And then, I sang the medley, the Carpenters medley. And for some reason, after ko siya, actually habang kinakanta ko siya, naiyak-iyak na talaga ako, friends. Pinipigil ko lang yung aking damdamin dahil kapag umiyak-iyak ako habang kumakanta, uulitin ko na naman, medley siya. So it's like, I don't know, I forgot, like it's like 7-8 minutes long or even 9 minutes long. So pagka umiyak-iyak ako doon, uulitin ko yung song. So pinipigil ko yung damdamin ko. So ba't nga ba ako naiiyak? Aside from her being a big influence sa aking passion of singing, all of her songs brings back a lot of memories sa akin, sa aking buhay, mainly in the past, that connects me. Talagang nako-connect ako doon sa mga kanta ni Karen Carpenter na bumabalik ako sa aking nakaraan. Lahat naman tayo, may mga kwento tayong mga buhay-buhay, may malungkot, may masaya. Ako rin ganun. So, when I was singing the song on video, talagang pinipigil-pigil ko yung iyak ko. Pero when I was done and I was reviewing yung aking video clip, I started to cry. Kaya ganyan ang mata ko. Punta ako kay Rek, umiiyak ako, nagulat siya. Sabi niya, ba't ka umiiyak? Actually, naririnig niya nga akong kumakanta doon sa kabila. Nandito kasi ako sa office sa private space ko. Nandun siya sa kwarto, sa may office niya. So sabi niya, parang nababagabag siya at naririnig. Yung pagkakanta ko ay talagang from the heart. Hindi lang from the heart. Heart and soul nga naman ang ano dyan. Pero ayun talagang brings back a lot of, happy and also sad memories of the past. And this is very special to me. This vlog is very special to me. I hope you guys will enjoy it. I hope you guys enjoy it. kumayak-iyak kayo, maapektuhan kayo, I'm so sorry. Pero okay nga yun eh, kung maapektuhan kayo, ibig sabihin na feel nyo yung aking heart and soul. So, thank you so much again for watching, and I hope you like this vlog 002. Again, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, it's JackTV.channel. Again, sa YouTube yan. And here's a Facebook, Jessica Patrice Rosales. Please follow me, like, share my videos. And I'll see you every day, because every day I post. So, ayan. So, enjoy, guys!
Mondays always get me down.
like it.